Good morning. I, Shorati Poddar, chairperson of Jadavpur University Motorsports Club, would like to extend my warm welcome to you all on behalf of our entire team. Today, I would like to take this opportunity to introduce you all to our club. Jadavpur University Motorsports Club was founded in the year 2016 to be the ultimate hub for motorsports enthusiasts who shared a common passion for automobiles from all across our university. What started as a mere vision back then amassed power, experience and expertise and transformed into what it is today under the able guidance of our faculty advisors Dr. Dipankar Shannal and Dr. Ashantam Prabhatan. In 2019, our club was officially registered as the SAE affiliated motorsports club of Jadavpur University Mechanical Department with the constant guide and support from our faculty advisors as well as Professor Shaunindu Sen, Saurav Sarkar, Pranivesh Mandal and Shovik Ghosh. SAE stands for Society of Automotive Engineers. Being a part of a club registered under SAE has numerous perks. If you wish to pursue your career in the automotive sector, being a part of our club will open up a plethora of new opportunities. Next, I would like to introduce you all to our Vice Chairperson Rahul Chakraborty, who will spare a few words to briefly shed light on the ongoing projects of our club.
Thank you for the introduction, Shorudip. Hi, I'm Rahul Chakraborty, the current Vice Chairperson of Jadavpur University Motorsports Club. I'll be taking over from where Shorudip left off and talk about the projects that are presently going on in the club. The most important one is Project Go-Kart. Objective of this project is to build a go-kart to participate in the IKR kart racing competition. As some of you might be knowing, a go-kart is a small suspensionless vehicle popular in small-scale racing competitions. The virtual design of the go-kart that we are going to build is in its final stages, and once that is done, we'll be moving directly to the fabrication of this vehicle. Since time is short, I will refrain from giving out any further details about the IKR racing competition. You can look it up on Google. Another important project is Supra, the objective being to build a Formula-type single-seater race car for the SAE Supra racing competition. SAE, or the Society of Automotive Engineers, hosts a variety of such events which form an integral part of the list of competitions that we look forward to. SAE-hosted events are great learning opportunities. These are some of our projects you may get involved in if you wish to. So that's all about projects. Let us now move forward and talk about some of the events conducted by the club. There has been a workshop conducted by AMZ Automotive regarding the design and fabrication of a basic hybrid vehicle. The participants got to learn by actually putting the vehicle together from scratch. Good performers in a subsequent test were offered internship opportunities. There has been a workshop on the working of a BMW car engine. The engine used for this purpose is currently on display in the heat power laboratory under the mechanical engineering department. You can go and have a look if you wish to. Many more such workshops and events will be conducted where you can take part and learn about innovative and interesting things going on in the world of automotive engineering. Next, I'd like to ask the secretary of our club, Shovik Bose, to add a few concluding words.
Thank you, Rahul. Hello, everyone. I am Shovik Bose, the present club secretary. Speaking of the goals, I would like to specify we at JUMSC believe in having a dynamic goal that would ultimately lead us to become one of the leading student-run automobile clubs in the country. Some of the major milestones in this journey would be being able to compete in major events like SA Supra, FSAE, iKart, etc. From there onwards, we would be trying to race every year with modified cars with the objective to better ourselves and reach perfection, and thus trying to challenge ourselves at each and every step. As stated earlier, we are currently working on the go-kart and also have started working on the Supra project, keeping our goals in mind. The entire team, with the guidance of some of our respective departmental professors, have worked relentlessly at all fronts to meet our endless thirst for perfection. We would be holding another more elaborate orientation for all of you guys to give you a detailed account of the type of roles you might be having in our club. More details about the orientation would be shared with you soon, and for further updates you can follow us on our Insta or FB handle and can also visit us on our official website for any further query. With this, I would like to end and hopefully would be able to meet you guys in person soon so we can have all of you aboard as a part of our journey. So gear up.